I finally thought I'd get round to reacting to some 3 Days Grace. I thought I've seen these live. I've posted some of the live stuff already on my channel, but I've also got the actual shirt for this song, which is I Want to Put a Fucking Chainsaw Through the Wall. But yeah, I thought it'd only be right to react to the single slash music video of the latest album, so-called Life. So let's get on with it. And they did open with this song as well, which I thought was really good. Also gonna say, like, without this live sort of thing, that it definitely, because compared to like all of the old hits that 3 Days Grace sort of play, it definitely feels like older 3 Days Grace. So at least when it was played live, it was like seamless compared to the rest of the set list. It feels like I wanna jump, wanna scream, wanna run, wanna fucking put a chainsaw through the wall. Waste of fucking time. Oh, give me something to take the edge off. Something to kick the night off. Something to keep my mind off this so-called life. Oh, give me something to take the edge off. Something to kick the night off. Something to keep my mind off this so-called life. Also reminds me of the other 3 Days Grace shirt I got when I saw him. Has all the, it's got just in a sort of, I guess just a square, the all of their sort of the faces, the silhouette sort of thing as skulls, but like how they're represented, you can easily tell which one's which, and it's like just quite well done, to be honest. I'll have to put that on sometime, reacting to some other 3 Days Grace. What a time to be alive. What a time to be alive. Such a waste of fucking time. Well, that was So-Called Life off of Explosions. I don't know if they played any other tracks off of this album when they played it live. It was a lot of the old stuff. They played High Road, Break, Right at the end, that was a good one to end on. It's always a good banger. But yeah, that was it. I'll definitely get some of the older stuff, like Home or, you know, any of it. Just Like You, that's one of my favourites. Yeah, see you next time.